My name is Omar Selim. I'm a BIM manager. I'm Egyptian. Now I work in Qatar. I work as a research assistant at Qatar University. What is sustainability? Sustainability is development, the meeting the need of the present generation without compromising the ability of the future generation to meet their needs. Sustainability, GCS, like BREEAM, how to make a good building. Why sustainability is very important? Because sustainable construction and building use 46% of all energy, up to 70% in major cities. Construction uses 53% of primary materials. Construction has second biggest environmental footprint after food. 13 million tons of material delivered and not used. 90 million tons of waste, 3 times domestic output. We have a lot of problem in the construction, so we need to improve it. What is a green building? Green building is part of sustainability. Building or homes that are more energy efficient, produce less waste, and are healthier to be inside. Building around the global consume about 48% of all total electricity produced. What is the benefit of green building? Environmental benefit and economic benefit and health and community benefit. Environmental benefits like enhance and protect ecosystem, improve air and water quality, reduce solid waste. We have economic benefit like reduce operating cost, enhance asset value and profit, improve employee productivity and certifications, optimize life cycle economic performance. And about the health and the community benefit, improve air and thermal and acoustic environment, enhance occupant comfort and health. This is a credit category like innovation design, location linkage, sustainable sites, water efficiency, material resource, indoor environment quality. We will improve this credit category to make a good building and a good city. What about the BIM? BIM, building information modeling or building information management, is a process supported by different tools, techniques and contracts involving the generation and management of a digital representation of a physical and functional characters of a facility. Why we will use BIM? What is the benefit of BIM? What is the added value that BIM can provide to sustainability? Number one, decision making. Number two, rating compliance. Number three, building performance. Number four, 3D visual information. Number five, numerical information, data linked transfer, rapid energy modeling, analysis, cloud computer. This is the BIM dimension. We have 2D like CAD, and we have a 3D model. And 4D, this is at the time. And 5D, this is bill of quantity. 6D, this is the sustainability. And 7D is facility management. And if you make a good sustainability, this will be improve the facility management and the life cycle of the building. In BIM, we have collaboration between structure and architecture and MEB. This will be very useful to project management and main contract and the client and the facility management. And when we have a model, BIM model, we have all information we need to manage the project. We have the visualization, structure analysis, the cost, the documentation, fabrication. We can use this for building performance analysis. whole building energy analysis, we can use the conceptual model. This is the mass, or we can add the detailed model. After we have this, we can make any analysis like lighting, the daylight and the sun shadow, solar radiation, climate analysis, airflow, ventilation, like this. So we can make a lot of analysis if we have the BIM model. Before this, we should make model for sun analysis, another model for the shadow. Every software, we need to make model in it. If you have any software like HAB, you should add information manual to this tools. And we have another tools, we can make it again. But in BIM, you can make it just once, and you can export it to all software. This is how we work. We make the mass and we add the space, add the opening, and make analysis. Before BIM, we can make three models maximum, but in BIM we can make in 3D we can make 100 models. We can make generic model, and we can add a lot of idea, and we can change it and make a lot of analysis. You can make it for building or for town or for city like this. It is very easy, and you can make all analysis if you have just a BIM model, like sun, shadow, everything. What we make in the BIM, we just input information. We make the model and they add information like floor plan, opening, material properties, number of floors, OpenGL model, location, GBXML model, HVAC type, HVAC size. And after you add all information, you have a lot of available output like energy uses, carbon emissions, HVAC, heating and cooling load, natural ventilation, solar analysis, daylight, shading design, lighting design, life cycle cost, water uses, lead integration tools. We can use the BIM model for any rating system like BREEAM, LEED, DGNB, Estidama, GSAS, and in Egypt we have green pyramids. All these tools is the rating system. If this building is okay, or we should improve it in water and in electrical and everything. And this model can use by architecture or designer or master planning, urban planning, HVAC, mechanical, electrical. All engineers can use this. This is example for physical model. This number A, model transformation to the software, sunlight analysis, sound, this sound, and the noise analysis. Analysis of the year, shadow range, and the wind analysis, shadow analysis, colorful of the shadow range. This shading analysis of the surface, thermal analysis, shadow range and sun exposure, internal solar axis. This help to make passive design. This building not need any output energy. We can make a good design, improve the design of the building. We can make sustainable architecture is integration to IAMS, include technology and the humans IAMS. What about if we make a big opening in the roof, or make it small? Is this good or no? Not wait to finish the model and the building. No, you can make analysis in BIM model. And now we can speak about what software I used. But before this, I should say software doesn't design sustainable building. People do. This software cannot make any good design, but the people can use this information to make a good sustainable building. We have a lot of software. Some software is BIM modeling, like Revit, like ArchiCAD, SketchUp. And another for energy analysis, like Energy Plus, Ecotech, Green Building Studio, IES, Equest, Open Studio, Design Building, SemaPro, like Environment Insight. All energy analysis can take the model from BIM modeling. You can make model by ArchiCAD and export it to any Energy Plus, Ecotech, Green Building, any software. Because we have IFC and GBXML, these files can read and write by energy analysis and BIM model. And finally, we have software development like Dynamo, like Grasshopper, like MATLAB. Dynamo work by Revit. We use it to improve the design, and the Grasshopper work with Rhino. Some software is approved lead software. If you need to take a lead, you can export the result from the software and send it to the lead. Like Duo 2, Equest, Visual Duo, Energy Plus, Energy Pro, HAB, Trust, like this. And if you send, if you make model in BIM model like Revit, ArchiCAD, you can export to all this software. You can import all information in Revit, like you can go to advanced energy setting. Without any add-ins, you can go to analysis and you can make space, you can make zone, you can have heating and cooling loads. They calculate all space or all room in your building and give you good report for this. This without use any software, okay? You can have it by calculate, he calculate everything. And the same tools in ArchiCAD and all BIM software have a good tools for this. You see, you input the information like what is the building type, where is the location, and what is the level of ground plan, and the building envelope, building surface, schematic type. You choose what information you want, and he will calculate for all space in your building or room. And you have energy optimized. You have bus of travel. What is the bus if we have any fire in the building? You see this all information you need. What is the wall, window, door? What is the heating? What is the percentage of tools? You can select the location, like Cairo. It will search about where is the Cairo. Cairo. Search. Cairo, Egypt. Okay, he will calculate what is the dry and what is the weight for every months in this location. Use HVAC design data from weather station. He give me actual calculation. This system tools, this is creating energy. It will make creating energy. This is just example for any software. He will make calculate and send this to the Autodesk site. it will calculate by a two site. We have InSight 360 and Green Studio. After this, you can generate the information. Just in one moment, you have all analysis. A good thing when you calculate by a site, you can use your computer for another thing, and he will make it. He upload now the information to InSight 360. He calculated, and this is another model I make it before, like this. He calculate what is the electrical will used in 1 year, like this. You can use another one. And you can make a lot of scenario to how to reduce the cost by choose the material like this. I will didn't use this. I just use this choice in my work like this. This will reduce the cost. Like you have some type of the glasses. He give me what is the glasses you can use without any cost. I make a scenario and choose what is a better, like lighting efficiency. We have this and this, a lot of option. We can see this is $25 in every month. We can make like this. You can change it. And this is a green building. When you calculate, he give me this information about the project. You can go to weather station and it tells information for what is the weather summary, weather wind rules for this building. Okay. Now continue. You input some information like what is the type and the HVAC system. You can choose what you want. And if you start in the project, you can make just energy modeling and you can have the analysis without any add information. No need to make the wall or make the details. You can have the energy modeling. We make the modeling and make simulate, and we have visual, the image for the simulate analysis and decide what is the better. And we can make a lot of analysis because this is not take time. And you can make a sun bus, like in Revit, it is easy to choose. I want to do sun bus on. To have the sun and have the study for this, just open the three modeling. Okay, I will make it shaded and I will make it architecture. Sun bus on. Now you have shadow. You can make it for just single day or multi-day. And now you can make preview solar. For the shadow. You can export this video. And you can export all information. GBX XML, this is a green building XML. You can have all information to use in any energy solutions. You can create project. We can add the project information, specify the project location, create view of solar study, make the sun and bus and shadow. 3D, we have sun and shadow. You can make in real time feedback your building and the life cycle cost analysis. This you can take it from any BIM tools. And what if we make skylight 95% or make it 65% and 35%? What is the better? You can use the analysis to have what is a good performance. Like this, you can have all analysis. And you can make this. If you change the parameters, you can make the width and height of the window. This heating and the cooling routes for every building. This is computational design. What is the big good design? You can have a lot of design for the building. What is a good design? What is the benefit? You can make a study. This is inside 360. You can have all information and what is the big, what is a good solutions. Like this video. You can make solar analysis like this. Solar analysis, lighting analysis, heating and cooling load, generating site. And this is a green building studio. This is climate analysis using Autodesk Green Building Studio. Just upload your model and you have all information. You can make performing conceptual energy analysis. Like you have the model and upload to Autodesk 360 and create the energy model and run the energy simulate. And you can compare between two solutions. You can make mass, and after make mass, you can choose mass floor to make this. Not take any type. And you can choose material for wall and roof floor like this. And the material not like 3D Max or SketchUp, you can add the physical and thermal information for any material to go, to have a good simulate. This Autodesk lighting. Autodesk lighting plugin for Revit to make analysis for any room will not have any lighting like this. This is a good, this is Ilium tools. This is Adens for analysis the lighting analysis, daylight model 3D view, daylight simulate. This is high light. And here we not have any light. Make analysis. This is just an example. This Eco Score card plugin. This is help me to study the lead if we can have it or we have some problem. We need to improve to have the lead. This is energy simulate plugin for Revit like Safari. Like design builder, like IIS, this is a good tools. This is Safari for lighting, HVAC, cooling, ventilation. This study, this is for studies materials. And we can, what about if we make this wall from the wall or from glasses or from any material, steel, we can have the take off for this material and what is the better. If you go to ARCHICAD, we have a good tools eco designer. This is inside ARCHICAD. It is easy to use. This example for what we have. You can have building information model, building energy model. This is for every month. This is in Bentley. This is energy analysis, ecosystem energy simulator. And if we go to the infra, we have infra works 360. If we not have any land and we will buy it, this is compare between what is the best land we can use it. About I need land, we have the building behind it, or we have water. This is Desk Fazari, a good tools for big analysis for conceptual building design. This is Autodesk CFD, where the airflow will go in the building. He make analysis. What about if we make supply here and return here, or make one supply, one return, or make this row of supply and this row for return? What is the good solutions? Computational fluid dynamics. We use about the air, and we can use it for water and for smoke. If we have basement and we have any fire, we can study it. This another software, this ANSYS. This for a project we make it in Qatar, National Museum of Qatar. Energy analysis, this IES, we use it for town or city like this. External airflow. This example for Sheikh Zayed Moscow in Abu Dhabi. This is solar shadow. From IES. This is Dilex. This is energy software for the lighting, but we can take information from any BIM solution and import in Dilex. He makes study. This climate studio studies the lighting. This EcoTect, this a good software. We use it for building, heating, cooling, lighting, ventilation, and other energy flow. EcoTect and Fazari is stopped by the Autodesk, but still you can have it and work by it. But it's not updated. This is example for work in EcoTect. We can export from Revit to EcoTect and make analysis for shadow, for lighting. This is sample thermal energy analysis in EcoTect. This is example for Rhino and the Grasshopper. We can make model in Rhino. And we can make analysis, parametric energy analysis. This is Rhino and the Grasshopper. We can input the information and we can export the analysis. We have a lot of plugin in Rhino, like Ladybug. Ladybug make visualize weather data and analysis weather data, analysis geometry, estimate renewables. We need just EBW, this for any town, you can import this. This is a weather file. And you can have draw diagram like sunbaths, windrows, like this, etc. Butterfly is a grasshopper dynamo. You can use it in Revit or in Rhino. And they make run computational fluid dynamics. This honeybee also work in Grasshopper. you can make any analysis by it. Diva for Rhino. Diva is a good tool for daylight factor lead compliance. This is example. You can export Revit for Design Builder. I like Design Builder. It is a good tool for energy. You can make architecture simulation like weather, like CFD, like daylight. This is example. You can import the model from any software to the Design Builder. You could test a good tools for daylight. Infimit, this work for infra. You can export to IFC creation, and IFC can use in any software, any energy software. This is example for XML. You can export from Revit or Arcad or any software. You can share it by IFC. GBXML is supported by a lot of tools like CAD Lion, like Carrier, like Elite Software, Energy Plus, Energy Software, like architecture, AutoCAD architecture, Revit architecture. You could take just an example from GBXML. This is like HTML. You can use this in a lot of sustainable development. This is what is the mean of RO, what is the mean of CRC. Example for a good city for the sustainable using BIM, this Masdar in Emirates, UAE. Masdar, this is zero carbon. Use a lot of smart technology, power source. A good in safe water, safe energy. This is master headquarters, net zero city. Use a lot of BIM and simulation to have this. In Masdar, in Masdar we have a lot of smart system like energy irrigation system, water system, transportation. Thank you. This is my email if you need to discuss anything. Thank you for your listen. Thanks.
Thank you, Omar. So now it's time for questions. Do we have people with questions? That was very fast. So I think that gives us some leverage time to ask more questions. So just unmute your mic and ask your question if you have any. If there are no questions, I think we can end the session now. Thank you very much, Omar, for the presentation. Just as you have shared, if you have further questions or clarifications that you would like on the session, you can reach out to him. I'm sure he will be very happy to address your questions. And yes, this is the BIM Africa BIM Talks, which we hold every month, once in a month. Kindly stay tuned for the next session, the topic and the interested speaker that we'll be bringing. Thank you very much. Do have a wonderful day.